What are you up to, Bass?
Hi. Just got my Maxi muscle, just working on the guns. I mean, look at this view. It's day three, isn't it? Fox Construction. It's the day for the gun show. The big boys are here now, and, you know, like I've always said, Pete, fit body, fit mind. And that's why, as you've seen, I like to just do 1,000 of these on each arm every morning. But I want to thank Fox Construction today for sponsoring today's leg. The man's just a machine. He's just putting out fires left, right and centre. It's just... I mean, I'll be totally honest with you, I wouldn't trust him to build a house out of Lego, but he's a great laugh. He sponsored us to do this, and he's got the guns and have our own. So thanks a lot, and see you on the other side. Cheers.
So what's the ride today?
Through the Great Glen, Glencoe, down to Paisley. What accent that was, I have no idea. Paisley, which is south of Glasgow.
I don't believe it.
We're not sure how far it's going to be because Lee Speedo seems to have gone again.
I'll just reset it, the whole thing. What an idiot.
194
today.
We better go back to the start.
Yeah.
Yeah, drive. After you, Pete, on that one.
That'll take you an hour to drive, where you go.
I'll see you.
Have a good day.
40 miles.
Thank you very much.
See you later. Au revoir. Mange two and all that. Taking all the cars stuck in traffic jams, always good.
Pasta
to end up in an upgraded Lidl's no more. We are in William Morrison's.